We can now do instant replay on Yolobox Pro 2.0.0. It only works if I am recording or streaming. So let's go live on my Twitch gaming channel and see how it works. Pretend we are streaming a basketball game. Miss. Yay! Whenever we want an instant replay, we just quickly tap on the replay button on the preview monitor. Yay! A new video source will appear in the switcher panel, and the instant replay will play back for a default of 10 seconds. Then it will go back to the regular live stream. To change the instant replay duration, go into Settings, the gear icon in the main menu. Select Replay Settings. Tap on the Replay Video Duration number and change the default 10 seconds to another value. I can also slow down the replay video speed to 0.25 times or speed it up 2 times. I can choose to replay with audio or without audio. There is also the option to mute other audio source during replay. If you like my demonstration, click the thumbs up and share this video with your friends. See the description for more information about Yolobox Pro. Feel free to leave comments or questions. If you haven't done so, subscribe! This is Adrian Lee from VideoLane.com. See you in the next one. Ready? Here goes. Missed. Yay! Goal! Okay, let's replay.